with dead toys, not alive and screaming. We'll try to kill you softly.
We'll kill someone softly.
Not helping our case here. To the edge of the bookshelf.
Cat's on the other side. Come on, grab her.
You're scaring me. Where are you taking me? Please stop.
Someplace quiet and safe.
Friends are supposed to help each other.
I need therapy after this.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we could ask that book.
You crazy? We need to see a professional after this.
Wait, not here.
I think she's tricking us. Pull me! Wasn't a trick.
What? Everything is fuzzy. Wouldn't it be more fun to play jump rope instead?
We're really sorry for this.
You don't have to do this. I love Rose.
Don't tell us that.
Cutie.
Oh, that's good, honey. Yeah.
Yeah, come on, darling. Yourself.
No. May, I think it's working.
Oh. Yes. Yes, she's crying.
Yes! 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 Come on! All right, we gotta get down there. Quick! Before she stops! This way!
Come on! Oh, my gosh.
Keep it coming, sweetie.
Oh, don't stop, darling. Come on, let it go.
Sweet tears. That's right. Woo!
Hold on. What? Why is the spell not breaking?
I don't know. The tears should be the cure. What?
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. We're stuck like this.
No. Oh, no. No, that can't be. The tears should be the... Oh. What's this? Hey, May. May.
Leave me alone. It's over.
I think it's a letter from Rose. Listen. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
What?
I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is... I think this is it. This is the answer.
Go on. How do we break the spell?
All you have to do is... Oh! Ah, not so fast! Hey, give that back!
That's our letter!
You're not ready for it! To earn this letter, you must work together! You must fix your relationship!
No, you idiot!
Thanks very much! You just ripped up our only ticket out of here!
Yes, I did! Into four pieces! You put them together, you get the answer!
Oh, you thick-headed book!
Pull it! It's time to dive deeper into your souls and collect the four letter pieces. Let's go!
Woo! Hey, where are you going?
Get him!
Get the letter!
What?
Let us go!
This is abduction!
No, this is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy. Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life!
Give us
the letter!
Bravo! You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
No, we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time? Good, May. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great! Get ready! Hi-ya!
Whoa! Where are we?
I have no idea.
Hola! Oh, you're inside! Your family's cuckoo clock!
Why?
Great.
Well, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! And Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah!
Oh, oh, look at that! Hey, whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that! If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter! Good luck! Woo!
Where does he go? So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Let's just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go. With your clone! Knew what they were.
Pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody. Do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, you lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Oh, let's follow them.
Hey,
gotta move faster, May. I wonder where they're going. Go, little fella.
Lunchtime. I don't like the look of this. Where are they taking them?
I'm sure they'll be fine.
Yeah.
Open this gate. Should be a breeze.
We're gonna follow them.
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
Tower is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly! But to get inside, you need to unravel the secrets of the smaller towers. Uno, dos! You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower straight away?
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's nothing else than now. Everything happens now. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah. I can feel it. You are very annoying.
Right now. Now.
Hey, Book! What's that strange fear over there?
Yeah! That, my friends, you have to figure out yourselves. Woo!
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody. I've got an idea. Maybe we can use those birds.
Okay.
Whoa! They can fly!
Of course they can! They're birds!
Yeah, but they're made of metal!
So are airplanes, Cody!
Okay, smarty pants! But these aren't machines!
They're flying bird machines! Hey, I think I see a landing spot on that tower!
Look at that tower! We might be able to land on it!
Thank you.
get out of here ASAP.
Wait, we have to solve the puzzles first.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Oh yeah, those symbols look so intriguing. I wonder what they are. Looks like we can slam these in. It's just a sculpture.
Creepy as hell.
Thank you. Fancy seeing you again.
Well, I thought I'd make time for you. May, I don't like those weird lights. They look dangerous.
Exactly. I think we can use them.
Use them? What for?
To take that out.
Okay. There we go. Easy.
Walk in the park.
Ha! I don't like that sound. Do we really have to follow them?
Yes, but we'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
Magnificent place.
Yeah, and cool mechanical parts.
With no real functionality. This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to, and I know it's not you.
Maybe you can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
Oh, I don't like that thought.
Hey,
big sword.
Hey, look, keyholes. Seems like we're gonna need some keys.